feet up, do not cross the legs. It's better to have them on their own so that you have to stabilize and work harder. From here, you're just gonna go side to side. This could be done with a weight, without a weight, doesn't matter if it's a kettlebell, a dumbbell, a medicine ball, the motion is the same. We're working that core, working those obliques.